Dobra, witajcie w kolejnym odcinku, rozpoczynamy epizod 3. Rozpoczynamy epizod 3 i podwózka. Dobra. Tak, epizod 3 i podwózka, dobra. Jej, ta, jej, kurde. Ja cię kręcę.
The misfit Vault Hunters had discovered the secret location of the Gortys project, but getting there wouldn't be easy. Hyperion had not forgotten about their renegade employees, and the native Pandoran wildlife was just getting to know them. They escaped with their lives, but not much else. Out in the wasteland, the former middle manager discovered Handsome Jack riding shotgun in his brain while having a shotgun pointed at his head.
Fancy meeting you two.
A precarious position, to be sure, but nothing compared to the con artist.
Chomkowski.
Her head had attracted all kinds of thugs and gunmen. You'd think that
tak, też grałam.
You never know when a polite reprogrammed killing machine will drop in and save the day. Back on the trail of the Gortys project, they found a wondrous hidden city, risen from the corpse of a ghost town. But unfortunately, their moment of awe and victory. This chapter of the story begins with a questionable choice to trust Handsome Jack.
Aha. No właśnie, aha, czy dobrze wybrałam? Na pewno nie wiem, czy dobrze, ale dobra. Okej, co będzie dalej? Dobra, to jest epizod 3. Nie, nie, dobra, trzeci, dobra, epizod trzeci, podwózka, dobra.
You chose a bona fide nutcase over Fiona?
Yes, he did.
Kinda overestimating Fiona's sanity with that statement.
Being around you would make anyone nuts after a while.
I'm starting to get that.
I'm sorry, are you guys teaming up now? Because I kinda feel like you are.
Why did you choose Jack? When all of Pandoran recorded history.
Plan! Plain and simple!
Hey, I had a plan. It wasn't the greatest plan, sure, but it was better than trusting Handsome Jack.
Being able to control the facility seemed like the way to go.
You chose Jack, cause you're an idiot. There's no other explanation for it.
That's right. Ale jest akcja, dobra.
I don't suppose there's a... Where the hell is here?
Yeah, and why is it where we are?
I'll tell you when I find what we're looking for.
No i co będzie dalej, no? Co było później? Dobrze było. Kwianka się zburzyła pewnie. Nie? Nie zaufał jej. Na pewno. Dobra, kurwa pokłona. Co to znaczy? Aha. Co dalej?
Let's get killing, Cupcake!
Reese?
No co, Reese?
Come on, guns, let's go!
Just standing here holding this grenade.
Reese, what is this, buddy? You gun shy?
I should put it away, but I'm just holding it. Why am I holding it?
It's okay. It happens to everybody.
Maybe I'll still throw it.
Get us up there, Reese.
Yeah, I got it!
Oj, się na pewno wkurzyła.
Come on, let's go! You made the right choice, kid. I'm really proud of you.
Żyją?
Go to your head.
Hurry up, Reese!
Yeah, hurry up, Reese!
Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah!
Watch it, Reese! This is insane!
She's right!
Co szaleństwo.
She's a woman and she's right! I'm good, I'm alright.
Zabity. No i dobrze. O, co mordę! Zabiłam go!
O,
ale jaja, miałam kogo innego za mną. Ale jaja są. O, on go zabił.
My turn.
Widzę, on się ścieka na niego. Coś ty odwalił już.
Get ready to
Trzeba
let my
zabijać, ja
boots, you raging douchebag!
Łamaka masakra jest.
They're on our side!
All right, enough of this.
Wystarczy tego już, kurwa.
No! More bullets! Stop!
Don't worry, I left you one, pal. He's a little on the dumpy side, but it seems like it would be a good fit for you.
So?
Oh, cool.
Decha. Decha. Coś tu oddali. Co teraz? Kogo mam ratować? O, żeś w mordę.
Get him dumped.
Co? Kogo bić tego jebanego łaskłasa, nie? Gdzie on jest? No, co? Nie na nią. Gdzie on jest, ten dupek? No! Co tu jest? Kto to jest? A Fiona? Zlatować i co, znowu się nie
podoba?
No! Ciap,
ciap. Poor guy. I'm taking you with me. For some reason.
No bo tak, oho.
This is so cool, right? Did you guys see me? I mean, how cool I was?
What now?
No. I znowu misza nie działa mi, no cholero jedno. Dostaniemy się stąd, biegiem do drzwi, zostańmy tutaj. O Jezus, nie, biegiem do drzwi, nie wiem, czy coś.
Not need a gun.
Dobra, biegiem do drzwi.
We blow up the front door.
Loaderbot can help.
Tak, mój pomóc na pewno.
Duh. Hey, can you help us out?
Yes. Lock of faith, no good.
Are you, hands are, for the record, not my idea.
Co pomóżcie?
Come on!
Ruchy, no. No co mam zrobić? No, klikam, no. No, no. I szurupowa z frajerzy. Krzańcie. Nara. Vasquez i ci idioci. Jej. Zarobisty epizod. Dobra, i co z tego? No to się mówiła na niego. Ulatowam wam dupę, patrz ta, żyje to. O, jaka zabawa jest. Ale wdecha jest, kurde. No, no wczytuj się, co się tak tylko wczytujesz? Pokazuj mi dalej, co się działo. Dobra, uciekliśmy od tych frajerów. Rzeźba. Prawie nieodpłatnych, niektórych nie. Żyjemy już, te frajery. Ścigać będą nas. Ścigać będą jak cholera pewnie. Będą ścigać jak cholera. Na kolejnym tym. Coś się tego wczytujesz, no. Ja to czekam, czy wczytasz dzisiaj. O, jaba, jest zapis. Aha. O! Ha. No, zostaw tą kulę. O, i dupki nam kradną kulę. No. Co to za... Aha. Walory, gruba ryba, a to tam... Ale będą jaja jeszcze lepsze.
Leader of this outfit?
Tej bandy?
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
Dobra, niech będzie right, tak. The... Yeah.
That's right. What of it?
To bezczelna. Ojej, no i dobrze.
There she is. You remember me?
These jackasses.
Oh, she remembers, all right.
Oh, come on, Finch. Who could forget a messed up face like that?
My face is messed up because you messed up my face.
Yeah, man, she knows. She's messing with you, dude.
All right, that's enough.
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one who melted my face.
Oh, yeah, she did.
Shoot that girl in the
get
face.
Get back in the truck.
Just her.
You're being a nuisance.
Kim ona jest? Ciekawa. Ciekawa postać.
Man, I didn't know.
Those guys you got there are pretty useless. With your reputation, I'd figure you'd keep better company.
They have their strong suits. Fashion is not one of them.
Ta. Dasz na naszą kulkę?
Mmm. I see why you're Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million bucks cause someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that.
Things got a little messed up, but
shut up. I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this.
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Oh,
calm down.
No, no. I just need her to know. She's gonna say it was my fault.
Felix, you
know who's to blame.
That's why we're all standing here.
Felix. This is all Felix.
Felix is dead.
Then I guess he got what he deserved.
I
know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is gonna get us a vault that is worth way more than...
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Tylko jak działa jeszcze ta maszynka?
Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What?
Co? O, w mordę. Jej też coś zabić, ja? Ale nie wiesz jak to działa nawet. O kurde, zabiła go. No, nie żyjesz, ma za to żyć. Taka jesteś pewna? Że nie potrzebujesz? Letni jazd z opowieści, zawróci w głowie. Zawróci w głowie? Co to znaczy? Ty suko. No serio? Mówię do góry, suko? Ja cię kręcę.
It is.
Coś innego zrobię.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase and...
and you would all... Co to było? A ty co? Chyba za prawdę. No jaką prawdę, nie? Fine. But...
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordis back.
No, coś zrobiło. Aha, szczeli. O, dobra, uratowała. Oho. Kim ty do cholery jest, Athena jakoś? Ty broniła ją, ty. Ja jestem niezły. Najpierw już chciała, to ja obroniłam. O, wow, szramę jej zrobiła, weź się,
kochanie. Not here. We gotta go.
Kim ty jesteś? Skąd wiesz, jak ona ma na imię Fiona?
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Looks over to me.
No. It'll feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
Completely stupid.
Tak głupi, co znowu.
You're not getting Gordis.
What?
What?
I am here to help you. You idiot!
Jak i pomóc? A kim ty jesteś do cholery?
Fascination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it.
Kim ty kurde jesteś do cholery?
Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
A man named Felix.
Nice.
I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know. What did he hire you for, exactly?
Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge, to mentor you, to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential. You couldn't have told us this earlier?
Uh-huh.
It's is not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion.
Oh, discretion. When you say that, are you referring to the part where you were chasing us through Hollow Point, trying to behead us with your shield?
If I wanted to behead you, it would have happened.
Uh-huh. Whoa, don't be mad we got away.
No. Always dziękuję za pomoc.
Thanks for stepping in with Valerie.
Sure, don't mention it.
Następna, dobra.
To help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this. Well, welcome aboard, I guess.
No, pokładzie. No co, będzie z nami teraz. Dobra.
So, is he all right? Cause that's not normal.
That's Vaughn for ya.
Jego pierwszy trup?
I don't think he's seen a dead body up close before.
Lucky him.
Oh yeah, he's just going through some stuff. Hey! Don't do that.
Oh yeah, I think I got something.
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Uh-huh. Well, it's...
Co? Użyj. Musi miejsce skończyć, no pospisz to się, co?
Initiating Gorta startup sequence. Energy chassis required for vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy.
Podwodzie. O, to jak się nazywa to, nie? Epizod. Podwózka.
Happy birthday.
Dobra, już i